And welcome back to another episode of Gamer Geek World, and it's eBay challenge number
six.
We like our eBay challenges, don't we?
Yeah.
So we're hoping to do one once a week. Mummy goes a bit mad, don't she?
Yeah.
Because we keep going on eBay. So if you haven't watched it before, the way it works is we have £5 each to spend. That's including delivery.
Yeah.
Alright?
Yeah.
£5 including delivery. I obviously got my own account, and Little Man will use Mum's, my wife's account. Obviously supervised.
Yeah.
Yes. What have you got on your face there? Look at the state of your man. Jeez, look at the state! What happens is we'll get our items, they come to the house, and my wife will let us know whose has arrived. So we don't know who's got what. So we haven't got a clue. Here they are. And the way it works is you guys vote and we determine who the winner is. Now, I've never won. Never won. So I'm hoping... Oh, I don't know why I bother. I never win. So yeah, great vote for you, please. But I know Little Man's going to probably win because he always does. So without further ado, anything you'd like to add before we start, Little Man?
Nope.
You sure?
Yep, I'm sure.
Right then, so if we swap. So I've got...
You got two.
So yes, mine were individual.
Yeah, okay.
So Mummy's done that for us. So there's my two. So yours is one. So that was a bundle, was it?
Yeah,
bundle. Oh, bundle or a bumble.
Yeah.
Bundle. They said the other day, oh, I got a bumble. A bumble? A bundle. Right, so do you want to go first?
Yeah, okay.
Right then, so off you go.
Which one would you like me to do?
Up to you, I don't mind.
Okay, I did it.
I'll round it off because I've... Yeah, it's about £4.90 all the overall we spent.
Oh,
it's a little one. So this is like
Game Boy Advance.
£180 this was. £180
Whoa.
Delivered.
Jurassic Park 3.
Here, I'll do it.
I love Jurassic Park.
Jurassic Park is great, and we love the Game Boy Advance loads. So this is Jurassic Park 3, the DNA Factor. There we go. Look at it. Beautiful. Hope you can see that. We have to turn the autofocus off on our camera because it was making a clicking noise. And when you play it back, all you can hear is tick, 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 tick. So hopefully it works this way around. So Jurassic Park 3, £1.80 delivered. Right, next one of my amazing finds. I'm all Nintendo based.
Oh, cool. Nintendo.
Nintendo 64.
Nintendo 64,
£10.80 snowboarding. That was worth about £3.10, I think. So I was... 10p in budget, so £10.80. I've never played this one. They actually go quite cheap on eBay, but so I was quite chuffed to get that one as well. Oh yeah, look at it. Oh, so there's my two. Basically, I've got Jurassic Park 3 on the Game Boy Advance, and I've got £10.80 snowboarding on the Nintendo 64. So that's cool. That was I think it's about £4.80 delivered roughly.
You might win.
Yeah, Nintendo. And you've got your Nintendo top on, so come on. You've got to beat me up. Nintendo. Oh, well, I was going to give that back to you then. So, right, it's a Little Man then, is it?
Yep.
So, obviously, a bundle. How much was all this?
How much was it? £3.99. Yeah,
£3.99.
Yeah.
You've got two in the bundle, mind. Are you sure you got that right? Or was it £4.99?
Yeah. Wait.
Right, oh, sorry, Mummy, losing the plot. I should always ask Mummy, because every time you get up with these figures, you ain't got a clue, I don't reckon, have you? Oh, yeah, it's this, Dad, is this? Oh, I got this for 20p. Wow, 20p, that's a bargain. Right then.
Okay, can you do the small one first?
Yeah, so you reckon four quid roughly, yeah?
Yeah.
Right, okay. £4 delivered, it's a bundle. I'm seeing Master System games, my favourite console of all time. Have we got this one?
No.
Golf-a-mania! There we go. I actually really enjoy golf games. Got a lot of time for them, actually. So, yeah, Golf-a-mania. Nice. There we go. Wow. Excellent. Now, I see this one's boxed, this one.
Yeah.
Well, if I do it, I'll do it that... Oh, it's upside down. If I do it that way, look, I won't know what it is.
Without mine.
So the people already watched it. Do-do-do. Kung Fu Kid! Woohoo! Now I know we haven't got this one because I've been trying to get this for a while. Let me just double check something because I've no way can you. No, yeah. like the whip manual goes for silly money on eBay. I've seen a lot, I've tried keep missing out. So yeah, there we go. So Kung Fu Kid. Box isn't not a bad nick actually, is it? Yeah, there we go. This is a really, really good game. I played this a lot on my Master System when I had it back in the day. I can't wait to get back on this, I tell you. I love it. So Kung Fu Kid. So there you are, little man. Do say yours then, I'll get mine. So basically, this is Nintendo versus Sega.
Yeah.
Sega. Sega. I hope people pronounce it. Sega,
no,
I think. Sega.
Is it.
Sega.
Yeah.
Sega.
Well, I've got Nintendo and Sega.
What have you called Nintendo, you nutter?
No.
Oh, I'll let you off then. Oh, see, you dummy then, didn't you? So, right then, okay. So, I've got Jurassic Park 3 for the Nintendo Game Boy Advance, and I've got Teddy for the 64.
I've got
Golfomania.
And I got Kung Fu Kid.
For the amazing Sega Master System. Love it. Right, is there anything else we'd like to add? So, this is where you guys come in now, because obviously we can't do these videos if we have no votes. But luckily, you guys have been brilliant, and we've had votes, and it determines our winner. So, obviously, Little Man's always won. And you won the last one as well, so we'll put our last episode in down here somewhere where you can click on it. Anything else you'd like to add, little man?
No.
You sure?
Yeah.
100% million pounds?
107
million pounds? All right, brilliant. Well, thank you for watching. We hope you enjoyed it. As always, we appreciate the subscribes, the comments, and the likes. You can also check us out on Twitter at
GamerGeekWorld.
At GamerGeekWorld. And we'll see you next time. So thank you very much, and I bid you... I don't know what I was going to say. Good day. Thank you, everybody. Bye-bye. Cheers.
Bye.